Anyway, I've locked the golf ball up in the maintenance scrub. Not that many of us.